Welcome back. Today we'll be watching Stranger Things Season 4, Episode 6. After this, there's only one more episode, and then we have to wait like 6 weeks for the last two episodes, which I already know is gonna drive me crazy because they're gonna end it on a cliffhanger. Oh. As you can see by my outfit, it's still the same day as me filming Episode 3. I watched the first two episodes of season 4 yesterday when the season was released. Today I was supposed to watch 2 and tomorrow finish off the season. Yeah, no. I'm like, no, let's watch another one. I want to see what happens next. And now we're on episode 6, so we're going to know what. It is quite late. But I might make episode 7. As well today. We'll see. We'll see how tired I am because episode 7 is almost 100 minutes. But we're not there yet. We're in episode 6 and yeah, let's go. Oof. Oh my god. This is gonna be bad for him now.
Eddie. Where was Eddie when you saw this?
He was in the boat.
Maybe not.
Like I said. For Satan. He's made a pact with the devil. Now he has his powers.
Oh, Jesus Christ. Oh my. Oh, I hate you. What? I mean, if they know about supernatural powers by Al, like, why wouldn't they believe? I want to apologize to this good sir as well for calling him a competent agent in a sarcastic way because he's not talking.
You just need to remember.
He needs to stop touching her. Oh, it gives me the creeps.
In place to protect it from bad memories, from trauma. You buried these memories long ago.
We still don't know if Elle was the one who killed all of her, because she was only standing there.
Wheeler? Eddie, holy shit, are you okay?
Nah, man, pretty goddamn far from okay.
I'm like super spiritual, dude.
Yeah, I think they're spiritual too, just in a different way. Oh, hey, is Susie here?
Ow! Ah, beautiful performance!
Excuse me, that we are filming.
I know this kid from somewhere. Oh, did you play?
Hi, we're looking for Susie.
Wanda's children?
Eden, I will shove her for you.
Don't fall down the stairs.
I will do anything for you.
We're Dustin's friends. Yeah, we really need your help.
We're out of here. Last chance. Where's the prison? Looks like we got ourselves a moron! You thought I was serious. You thought I was serious. I got you. I got you good.
He's not a killer.
No.
But see, the thing is, we don't need to kill you. We can just leave you here. Because there's nothing for miles, and no one will find you.
No.
Wait!
I hope you're ready.
He has experience fighting, though. We only saw one in, like, at the end of season 3. I don't know if there's more, though.
What are you waiting for? Go! Go! Come on!
Last meal. Last supper. I don't know how they're not suspicious of that.
Let me guess.
You're all idiots.
This Zvir. It's about 9 feet tall. Thin, white skin.
Nice. You know why they feed captive predators live prey? Because if they don't, the predator gets bored, and it stops eating. It needs the thrill of the hunt. make us plump. So we're like full of all the nutrients and protein that a growing monster might need.
You know, you remind me of someone. Someone I used to know really well.
One? Papa said that he doesn't
exist, I know.
Hmm.
Right here.
Is that monster number one?
Where is he?
Found his strength in a memory from his past. Something that made him sad, but also angry. The woman, she was calling a name to you, was your mother.
Mama is dead. She died making me.
And who told you that?
Papa. Who doesn't always tell the truth?
I think I trust this guy.
You do realize that Skull Rock, it's like a super popular makeout spot?
Yeah, so?
Yeah, well, it wasn't popular until I made it popular. All right? I practically invented it.
I'm fine. Just thinking about Patrick. He came to practice with a black eye. He said he fell, but clearly he was lying. Has something in their life. Something that's
hurting them. Haunting them.
And I'm sorry. I wasn't there.
It's not your fault.
No.
I disappeared.
No, you didn't. I just didn't look hard enough.
You said the happiness of your friends. So does that make us friends? As in officially?
Yeah. I mean, right?
Right.
You just can't admit that you're wrong, you little butthead.
Well, come.
I concur. You, Dustin Henderson, are a total butthead.
Jesus, we thought you were a god.
Yeah, me too, man.
The gate from the Upside Down mess with the compasses in season one, right? Is that maybe doing the same thing here? Oh, Dustin was just wrong. His uncle? Oh.
You won't!
Jason?
Things the police don't want to believe. And things that I don't want to believe myself. A club, a harmless club. That's what they want you to think. But it's a lie. It's in
He's a good
room.
Speaker.
It's
Give
in
him
this
that.
Room, right here, right now.
What are you waiting for?
What are y'all just sitting around for? You heard the kid?
Okay, that is a lot to process.
At least Mike is not there right now, so.
That might be seriously the craziest thing I've ever heard.
I know, it's hard to believe.
But it's true. It's all true.
I dial into this computer and find a location. And at this location is the Nina Project.
It's a video game console.
It's basically America's answer to Nintendo.
American Tendo.
That's a stupid name.
You're right. It is a stupid name, but Susie, it's 16-bit.
16-bit? Why have I never heard of it?
Because it's top secret. That's why we're doing this.
Point anything's possible.
Our children are not murderers, Ted.
Don't put words in my mouth. She does that. Twist my words.
You're calling the theater?
The police.
And where he attacks from.
So now we just need to sneak into his lair in the Upside Down and drive a stake through his heart. If he even has a heart.
A stake? Is he like a vamp? Is he a vampire?
It was a metaphor.
I was right. Skull Rock was north. Seriously, you're serious?
Mm-hmm.
This is Skull Rock.
Figured it out.
Okay, you're totally, absolutely, 100% wrong. So either there's some super big magnet around here, or there's a gate.
But yep. We're nowhere near the lab.
But what if, somehow, there's another gate?
Earth. Is that the bottom of the lake where we saw the
tentacle
things?
I say you're asking me to follow you into Mordor, which, if I'm totally straight with you, I think it's a really bad idea. Mm. But, the Shire is burning.
What is Mordor? Get your stuff, dude.
Read Lord of the Rings.
5.
Come on, you got this.
Good luck.
Do you maybe have a memory like that?
Oh yeah, that memory will do it.
Church.
Let's see what miracles it holds, yes? So, prison is here, between these two mountains. Approximately 2-hour drive.
I don't see anything.
Because it's not on the map, but it is there.
Well, how do we know you're not leading us into some sort of trap?
Because I do not need to.
Hey, it's hard to turn over prisoners when I'm a prisoner myself. Hey. I think the warden might find that suspicious.
Which is why, from here on out, you're gonna be Murray.
And I'm gonna be Yuri.
He just fell off and laid down on the table. I wonder if he did anything.
But to bring down this man.
And why we're in here, you're gonna die today. Your son is not your son.
Just cause our mouth shut.
And your wife.
Did you get the keys?
We call it a Demogorgon. I don't know how they got it here, what the hell they're doing with it. Everything I said about it is true. Except it has one weakness. Fire.
It wasn't about the keys, okay. Fire.
So I figure if we want a shot at killing this thing, we need some fuel. And we need something to light it with. Don't make me laugh, my ribs are broken, don't make me laugh.
That's some friendship for me right there, it's unexpected.
Maybe it's hidden in the code somehow?
What you just said makes no sense.
Hold your butts, I'll just trace the IP.
The what?
The internet protocol address. It's a unique numerical label given to all information technology connected to the internet.
What's the internet?
Don't worry about it.
Man.
Jesus.
Right, you are, girl.
And cut. Incredible. Just incredible. And father, your terror looked genuine. Bingo.
Nevada?
Can you print this?
No, my skills end at IP geolocation.
You were being sarcastic.
Yeah.
I said easy, man.
Yeah, I'm just gonna do that.
Thank you.
Yeah, that works too. Got it.
Wheeler?
Thanks.
Hey. Trying to sink us? This thing holds 3 people. Tops, okay?
It's better this way, okay? You guys stay here with Max.
Hey, there you go. Ow.
You said 3!
Sorry.
Did you get punished? Something. Oh no, he got punished.
You shouldn't be wandering the halls.
It's against the rules.
And not safe. You shame me. Weak. Empathetic.
That's why she beat you, huh?
I was holding back.
Keep pushing her until she loses it.
See you late. I don't. We will kill you.
Ah.
Man, she was just a child. She's still just a child, but at this point, she was like, what, 9?
Somebody's gotta go down there and check this thing out.
Oh, hell no.
Top being a Hawkins High swim co-captain and a certified lifeguard for 3 years now. It's gotta be me. No complaints. All right.
I'm complaining. I'm not Nothing bad happened to him.
I do not.
When Steve gets so hairy, right? I keep telling him he needs to tame that jungle, but he claims the ladies dig it.
Let me see.
She's looking.
Be careful.
There's a gate down there. It's technically a water gate. Water gate.
Yeah, we're not acknowledging that. Oh my god. I'm gonna jump. I already know. Awesome.
Shit, down, down.
Yep. Now, get up and don't. Oh my god. Yeah, get away, oh. Oh no, 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 no. Leave Steve alone. No. It's gonna pull him under.
Goddamn Einstein, Steve found the gates. Cops.
Shit.
Over here, I found the killer. This way.
Shit. That's pretty wild. It's more of a snack size gate than the mama gate, but still, it's pretty damn big.
Oh, yeah. His first time in the upside down. I don't think he's ever been there.
Wait, wait, wait. You're not going in there, are you?
Just wait here. No, no,
she's the real one.
God damn it. No, no, no. What are you doing? She said, wait.
Yeah, I heard her.
Don't.
Man, I love Robin. You wanna make me watch the next episode now, right? Okay, get it. I get it. Alright. Wow. Actually, I was worried when I saw how long each episode was that I would find them too long and that they would drag. That hasn't happened yet, which I am really, really grateful for because obviously they're long, but they don't really feel long. And, maybe it's at the point where they end these episodes, I'm like, are you kidding me? I need to watch another one. Yeah, Steve's an upside down, Nancy being the real one she is, she went right after him. Robin as well, Eddie just went along with like, you know what else am I gonna do here? So... They're gonna get to him in time because we're not killing Steve off. Not in my lifetime. All right. Yeah, Dustin, Max, and Lucas. are caught by the police. I mean, Eddie isn't there, so they can't really pin anything on them. Yeah, and Mike and the others in California, they know now where Elle is, so maybe next episode ends when they get her out. And then the last two episodes, which will come out in like 6 weeks, will be them on their way back to Hawkins. I don't know. Yeah. I'm not going to talk much longer. I'm going to get right into episode 7, the last episode of volume 1. Alright? Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.